Meet John Q. Public. Like you, he's not a spy. He's just a guy who, for his own reasons, wants to protect his privacy by permanently deleting the data he considers private on his Android tablet before disposing of it. Because he knows that data he's already deleted could be recovered by someone else, and that a way to ensure that that doesn't happen is to overwrite the deleted data with something else, what in the IT industry is called secure delete. And because he's a little uncomfortable about what could possibly happen if he didn't do this, he consults the internet, and this is what he finds. The ShredIt webpage explains that it's a two-step process. First, you delete the data from the device. Second, you shred what was deleted. Kind of like disposing of financial papers in your home office. First, you remove them from your file cabinet, and then you shred them. He learns that there are two options for how to accomplish these two steps, and he can use whichever one is easier for him. He chooses to delete the private data and then secure delete it. Here's what he does. He goes to the Google Play Store on the Android tablet he's about to wipe and installs ShredIt. Because he's moving to a new device, he finds and writes down the Google account and Google account password on his tablet so he can transfer the ShredIt license to his new tablet. He deletes the apps he considers private. He deletes the data he considers private. He launches ShredIt for Android. He looks over all the shredding options. He can choose government standard shredding to comply with DoD or DOE standards. He can choose the number of overwrites, the overwrite pattern, and the shred location to shred either internal or external storage, or both. He decides to go with the default settings. And from the Shred tab, he clicks Shred. He starts watching the progress. He does a quick calculation and figures the job will take about half an hour. Time to relax with a London fog and watch the tide come in, he thinks. When he checks back, he finds that the job is done. Because he's moving to a new tablet, he goes to the Google Play Store and uninstalls ShredIt. And then he deletes his Android account from his tablet. He's successfully wiped his tablet so private data can't be recovered. And imagine how much more comfortable he feels about disposing of his tablet now that the job is done. Here are some technical notes. To just do a factory reset will take less than 15 minutes. To shred the device will take 1.35 minutes per gig. This is the expected result. For a 32 gigabyte device, that's about half an hour. There are many shredding options available in the settings, including multiple passes. Each pass increases the time it takes to do the job. So if you choose government standards compliance or multi-shred pass, expect the job to take longer. Moving to a new device? Take ShredIt with you. Because when you're paying for quality, you're paying for lifespan, you can take ShredIt with you. So once he's uninstalled ShredIt from his old tablet, he installs it on his new tablet. Not because he's a spy. He's just a guy who remembered what Benjamin Franklin said, "An ounce of prevention is worth a pound of cure."
If you found this video helpful, please leave us a comment.